gotta move it just a little bit.
You gotta get it off of that track. It was a 90-degree crank. You got a locomotive pad. One of the pistons is right in the back of the starting position.
Is that what this one behind it will
be? That's a gas tank.
Oh, okay.
And that's about 180.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and that, then that would drive
the entire workshop and the chains.
Okay. Yeah. There's a little history on the other side there.
We'll go check it out.
And, but yeah, this drove,
let's check the dip stick. Yeah, there was moving. And the oil in the middle there. Going from there. And oil over there. Oil. There's not that many people over here where they are in the working area.
All right, well, we'll see you.
Yeah, nice to talk to you. You too.